Hey guys, welcome back to Noise Fest RC. Back here again, trying to get the new wheels installed on the Redcat Gen 8 International Scout 2. These are the pro lines that I have showed you. Trying to debate which wheels should I put on the Scout. Should I just put the original wheels? Should I put the new Pro Line? So that's the way it would look. This is the original wheel of the spare with the new wheels. So I think these are a little bigger, taller, and maybe a tad bit wider. Not a whole lot of difference, but it should look a lot of difference whenever you have them on. But yeah, let me get it going here. See how it's just a tad bit wider than the original. So yeah. So let me get them all installed and I'll get back to you. Stand by.